Welcome to Exam Warriors. Here you can get the important MCQs for Term 1 Board Examination 2021 and 22. Subject English, Class 10, First Flight, Chapter A Letter to God. First question. Where was Lencho's house situated? Options: A. Bottom of the hill. Option B. Top of a hill. C. Top of a plateau. D. In a city. Right answer is top of a hill. Second question. What was the only thing that the earth needed according to Lencho? Options: A. Shower. B. A snowfall. C. Strong winds. D. Sunlight. Right answer is shower. Third question. Where did Lencho expect the downpour to come from? Options: A. North. B. Northeast. C. Northwest. D. Southeast. The right answer is Northeast. Question 4. What did Lencho compare the large raindrops with? Options: A. Silver coins. B. Pearls. C. Diamonds. D. New coins. Right answer is new coins. According to Lencho, the every large rain drop is like a new coins. Next question. Which crop was growing on Lencho's field? Options: A. Corn. B. Barley. C. Rice. D. None of the above. The correct answer is car. Next question. What destroyed Lencho's fields? Options: A. Heavy rainfall. B. Hailstorm. C. Landslide. D. Flood. The right answer is hailstorm. Next question. The field looked as if it were covered in. Options: salt. B. Locust. C. Sugar. D. Ice. The right answer is salt. Because the whole field of the Lencho was covered with the hailstones. So it was looked like a salt, as a white color. So option is salt. Next question. Lencho compared the quantum of damage with options: attack by rats. Option B. Attack by crows. C. Plague of locust. And D. None of the above. Right answer is plague of locust. Locust means the insects which fly in a big swarms and destroy the crops. So according to Lencho, he compared the quantum of damage with the plague of locust. Next question. What was the only hope left in the heart of Lencho's family? Option A. Confession from government. Help from Farmers Association. Help from God. There was no hope left. The right answer is as the lesson title indicates. Okay. So answer, right answer is help from God. Next question. How did Lencho decide to contact his last resort? Options: A. By visiting them personally. B. Through a letter. C. Through email. Option D. Through fax. Right answer is through email. Next question. How much money did Lencho ask for? Options: 100 pesos, 1000 pesos, 10 pesos, 500 pesos. Correct answer is 100 pesos. Next question. What was the immediate reaction of the postman on seeing the letter? Options: A. Laughed wholeheartedly. B. Cried. C. Felt sad about what happened. D. Felt empathetic. Right answer is laughed wholeheartedly. Next question. The postmaster was a fat, amiable man. What is the meaning of amiable? Options: A. Rude. B. Helpful. C. Friendly. D. Enthusiastic. The right answer is friendly. Next question. On seeing the letter, the postmaster was moved by Lencho's options: unwavering faith. Option B. Handwriting. C. Love for God. D. Determination. When the postmaster was moved by a Lencho's letter, what he was seeing in the letter? Answer is the unwavering faith. The unwavering faith in a God. Next question. Why did the postmaster decide to reply to Lencho's letter? Options: he was a good man. B. He felt empathetic. C. To preserve Lencho's faith in a God. D. All of the above. The right answer is to preserve Lencho's faith in a God. Here, the postmaster don't wanted to remove that all the faith which Lencho felt about the God. So he wanted to preserve that Lencho's faith in a God. Next question. What else did the reply demanded apart from goodwill, ink and paper? Options: A. Lost crop. B. Money. C. God's signature. D. New seeds. The right answer is money. Next question. How much money was the postmaster able to arrange? Option A. 100 pesos. B. Nil. C. 1000 pesos. D. 70 pesos. The right answer is 70 pesos. Whether Lencho wanted 100 pesos from the God. But here, when the postmaster got the letter, he wanted to contribute the money. When he asked his officers or his staff, they collected the money, okay, of only 70 pesos. The right answer is 70 pesos. Next question. What did the postmaster feel on experiencing Lencho's receive the letter? Options: A. Contented. B. Proud. C. Overwhelmed. D. All of the above. The right answer is C. Overwhelmed. Why was Lencho not surprised on seeing the money in the envelope? When he got the reply of God, okay, to approving the money, he was not surprised. Options A, he was too sad to acknowledge it. B, he had unwavering faith in a God. C, he was an ungrateful man. D, none of the above. The right answer is option B. He had unwavering faith in a God. How did he feel when he counted the money? Options A, grateful. B, joyful. C, relieved. D, angry. When Lencho got his reply from the God and he counted the money, he was very angry. So right answer is option D, angry, because he requested to give the 100 pesos but he got only 70 pesos. Okay, so option is D, angry. What did Lencho think of the post office employers? Options A, bunch of crooks. B, rude. C, unhelpful. D, proud. Right answer is bunch of crooks. Crook means here thief. According to Lencho, he felt that the post office employers only took his money, which sent by the God. Next question. What did Lencho ask for in his second letter? Options more money. B, remaining amount and not send it by mail. C, remaining amount and send it by mail only. D, he did not ask for anything. The right answer is remaining amount and not send it by mail. What is the irony in this lesson? Options A, Lencho was sad after the hailstorm, even though he was the one waiting for a shower. B, postmaster laughed at Lencho's but still helped arrange money for him. C, Lencho blamed the post office employers who in fact helped him. C, there is no irony. The right answer is C, Lencho blamed the post office employers who in fact helped him. What type of conflict does the chapter highlight? Options A, conflict between nature and humans. B, conflict among humans. C, conflict among God and nature. Option D, both 1 and 2. The right answer is option B, conflict among the humans. Who is the author of the lesson? A Letter to God. G.L. Fluence, J.K. Rowling, William Shakespeare, Roald Dahl. The correct answer is G.L. Fluence. What did Lencho hope for? Options A, good shower of rain for his crop. B, a new motorcycle. C, a new tractor. D, none of the above. The right answer is a good shower of rain for his crop. Why was Lencho satisfied? Options On seeing a new tractor in his field. B, on seeing a new buffalo. C, on seeing the field of ripe corn with flowers. D, none of the above. The correct answer is on seeing the field of ripe corn with flowers. Why did Lencho need money? Options: to buy a tractor, B, to save his family from hunger, C, to buy a new phone, D, to buy a buffalo. The right answer is to save his family from hunger, because the hailstorm destroyed the Lencho's crop. So he wanted to save his family from hunger. What did the postmaster do then? Options: A, he decided to collect the money and send it to Lencho. B, he threw away the letter. C, he decided to beat Lencho to teach him a lesson. D, he gave it to other postmaster. The right answer is option A, he decided to collect the money and send it to Lencho, because when he was read a letter written by the Lencho to the god, he knew the problem of Lencho, and the postmaster and his staff decided to help him. So they contributed the money and they wanted to help the Lencho. So here the postmaster decided to collect the money and send it to Lencho. Who read the letter sent by Lencho? Option A, his wife. B, the postmaster. C, one of the farmer. D, the god. The right answer is the postmaster. Thank you for watching. If you want more related videos, you can like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.